wanted to let you know, Wendy, that on behalf of everybody at the DABC, we wanted to give you Employee of the Quarter for this quarter. And I wanted to...
Yay!
It's my honor to congratulate you on being selected to receive the Outstanding Employee of the Quarter Award. I understand completely that you go above and beyond in your day and your duties, and that you set a great example to all others that work with you. You are being recognized with a certificate and an incentive award on your next paycheck. And you are a great asset to the department and the citizens of Utah. And thank you, and best wishes for your future endeavors.
I couldn't do it without all of you guys.
Thank you.
We love you.
This is for you. Mark has that for you.
Thank you.
It's for your home.
Let me wipe the tears out of my
eyes. No, he wanted that.
It's amazing.
Well deserved, exactly.
Absolutely.
Yep.
You're the hardest working woman I've seen in a while.
Nothing but respect from all of us. We all agree that she's one of the hardest workers any of us have ever met. It's hard to keep up with her, and I really wanted to thank everybody for helping me publicly recognize your hard work and dedication to the DABC.
I appreciate that.